good stuff.
Bettina.
It's a lovely shot. Sign that he's feeling confident. Use this particular shot as a barometer to gauge just how good the players are feeling about their games. Oh, brilliant! Absolutely superb!
What do you think? Game. Thirty love.
Oh, how good is that?
Good job.
And
30-40.
Impressive that finishes. A lot of players are panic here. Forty-15.
Shot. It's all about timing that.
14-13.
Generate too much pace.
That's what we all want to see, is both these guys playing well at the same time.
Oh, magical hands.
Deuce. Advantage. Left second service. Deuce.
Oh, that's exquisite.
Advantage. Left for service.
Deuce. Very hard to give yourself enough room when you're trying to be aggressive with the ball sliding into your body all the time. Just hitting the top of the
frame. Left for service.
Rush off the back of it. Create the top spin.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
Advantage.
Stuck it. So calm. And this is just so cool.
Left second service. Advantage.
Once again, the strike is so early and so hard. So accurate.
Left second service.
Tino. As far as patterns of play are concerned.
And 15, 30.
Impressive that finishes. A lot of players are panic here.
Oh, it's a lovely shot. It's all about timing that.
Deuce.
Not trying to generate too much pace.
That's what we all want to see, is both these guys playing well at the same time.
Advantage.
A couple of watermelons there buried in his calves.
Tower coming from the ground.
Left for service.
Strong base.
That's just too good.
And 39.
Once again, you see the effect of taking the ball so early.
Left second service.
Oh, that's just magnificent.
15-40. Left for service.
A couple of watermelons there buried in his calves.
Yeah, a lot of power coming from the ground. It's just a strong base.
Good stuff.
Game. Lock 15.
Lovely shot.
15.
And a sign that he's feeling confident. He's always used this particular shot as a barometer to gauge.
15.
Players are feeling about their games.
30 off.
And this is just so cool.
Game, set, and match.
Well, that was a doozy. Hope you enjoyed it as much as we did, Colin, and I certainly enjoyed being part of it. Hope you enjoyed it, and hopefully we'll have your company again tomorrow. With some more jaw-dropping tennis. I think it's bye for now.